realize it is not going to be convenient always to follow the Lord Jesus Christ. It's going to be inconvenient. Don't let them tell you that everything's going to be just fine. Life sometimes is going to get topsy-turvy. It's going to throw you some curveballs. There's going to be suffering. There's going to be disappointment. And God is going to sometimes radically redirect your life.